education. This is the one day, annual sports day, when you exhibit what is the valor hidden within you. The valor is required to build your character. The courage, the conviction, and the spirit to take your life forward. In a country like ours, of 125 crores, we need healthy children. My request to all the children who are here today, please do not waste your time in mobile phone, smartphone, electronic television. I request the parents not to use mobile in front of the children. If you are using it, your children will become unhealthy. You need more hospital than more playing grounds. It is very important that a nation has to build in the playing ground, but not in the hospital or in the concrete buildings. So it is very, very important to build a new India, and an India where you will take the courageous youth of India forward. You need to give them good, healthy atmosphere. The most important atmosphere you can give them is allow them to play games. Don't keep them in the concrete jungle of your apartments in the evening. Take the children out, you also come out, enjoy the nature, make India great. 125 crores and we don't have an Olympic medal. It is a shame on us. Don't you feel ashamed? I feel ashamed at this age standing here. My request to all of you is, utho jago, neend se utho. Ye mobile aapko information de sakti hai, lekin sehat nahi de sakti. Ye agar desh banana hai, aur hum sabko aage chalna hai, to hame ek healthy atmosphere banana hoga. Aur Bharat Mata ye chahti hai ki aap sab mehnat kare, aap wo robot ki tarah kaam na kare. Don't make the children robot. Don't make the country robot. Make a country healthy, then in the next 10 years, you are sure to have a gold medal, as many as we want in the Olympics. So my request to all of you is, utho mere Bharat ke bhavishya se bachho. Desh pukar raha hai. Padho likho, khelo kudo, mobile se dur raho. Desh tumhare liye intezaar kar raha hai. 125 crore hamari abadi hai. Umar zyada hai bachcho tumhare. वक्त तुम्हारे साथ है, इसका उपयोग